Hello everyone, it is your girl Linda Sims, the Who Dat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I am back again. How are you doing? And I'm so glad you clicked on this video. If you're watching this channel for the very first time, I want you to know that this is a line dance teaching channel. What I do is I take a line dance and I give you the step-by-step instruction. And at the end of this video, you should be able to take the step, take the music, merge the music and do the dance. So if you like this channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification button. So guys, we are preparing for the Nola Southern Experience. What is that? That is a 4-day line dance weekend here in New Orleans, July 22nd through the 25th, 2021. And this is my personal invite to you. Please visit my website at www.lmiunola.com. I'll leave it in the description box. Go over to the website, check out the entire itinerary. You do your registration there, and you also book your hotel. Also, show to the bottom and check out our store with our towels and our t-shirt. If you are someone you know is interested in cardio line dancing classes in the New Orleans area, please call 504-251-0674. So guys, we are on lockdown because of the coronavirus, okay? So we're not going to class. So I'm taking this opportunity to introduce you to some different types of exercises. So I'm still teaching line dances on this channel, but I'm also introducing you to some different exercises. So we are cross training, okay? And today we're gonna do some interval training. What we're gonna do is bring the heart rate up and bring it down. We're gonna bring it up and then we're gonna bring it down. So stay tuned, stay with me. I know you can do it. This is what you need. You need yourself, you need some water. I have my towel over here and you need some protective shoes, okay, to protect your ankles and your knees. So come on, let's get started. Go at your own pace. You're competing against yourself. So I need you to promise me one thing, and that is not to stop. So even if you have to go back to a march, I want you to do that. So come along, we're gonna get started. All right? I'm gonna start our timer here. And our music. There we go. Turn it up a little bit. All right. Now, I just want you to start with a nice little march, okay? Get a little volume on that. All right. So right here on the right side, just right leg, just march it out. Just march it out right here, okay? So we're gonna warm it up. We're gonna bring the heart rate up. We're gonna stay up there for a little while. I'm gonna give you the countdown, and then we're gonna start over again.
Let me put my mic on. All right, come on, just march it out. Nice and comfortable. So this is your go-to. So if some reason you get tired, I want you to go back to this. Come on, march it out, eight more times, eight. 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I want you to take it side to side, right here, side to side. There you go, side to side. Now I don't want you to lean over, keep that chest up, side to side. Go to with your own pace, to your own pace. Now if you don't want to add to your arms, you don't have to do that, okay? Just side to side, just warming it up. Come on, side to side. I'm doing a reach and pull with my arm. 8 more, yes. 7, 6, come on, breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on, march it out right here, march it out. That's how we're gonna do it. Okay, y'all, always gonna go back to our march. Bringing the heart rate up. Heart rate got up a little bit. And we're going to do that exercise again, okay? Side to side. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on, side to side. Side to side. Side to side. Come on, breathe. Side to side. Side to side. Good job. Side to side. Side to side. Side to side. I'm going to give you the count down. Here we go. 8, 7. Yes. 6. Get ahead of high. 5. 4 more. 3. Yes. 2. And 1. Come on, march it out on the right. March it out. Good job. Good job. Bring that heart rate down. Okay? So, if you're tired, go back to this march right here. If I start the exercise again and your heart rate is not down yet, keep this march right here. Okay? I'm going to step tap right here. Step tap. Step tap. Step tap. There you go. Swing your arms like this. Come on. Step tap. Keep that chest up. Step tap. Good job. Now watch that knee lift. Lift it up with the knee. Again, with the knee. Come on, keep that chest up. Step knee. Now, if it's too much for you, go back to the step tap. Okay? On to the march. 8 more. Come on. Bring the knee up. 8, 7. I feel that burn too. 6, 5. 4 more. 4. Yes. 3. 2 more. 2. And 1. March it out. Come on. March it out. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. We're going to do that again. March it out. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Right here. This side. Step tap. Step tap. Swing the arms. The arms help bring the heart rate up. Come on, knee up. Step knee. Yes. Step knee. Good job. Step knee. Abs are tight. Keep that core up. Your chest up. Keep those muscles tight. Lift. 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 8 more. 8. Yes. 7. 6. Come on. 5. Yes. 4. 3, 2, and 1. March it out right here. Remember, I say you don't have to add the knee. Stay to the tap if you want to, okay? Remember, you're competing against yourself. So whatever you do is fine, okay? The thing is to keep moving. All right, we're going to go back to that step tap. Step tap again. We're going to raise that leg out to the side. Here we go. Step tap. Step tap. And step tap. Okay? This is your go-to right here. And I'm going to lift the leg out to the side. Come on. Lift it up. Lift it up. Oh, yeah. Lift it up. Come on. Lift it up. Yes. Lift. Come on. Lift. 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 Come on. Stay with me. I'm going to count down. Here we go. 8. Yes. 7. Come on, y'all. 6. 5, I feel a burn. 4, yes. 3, 2, and 1. Come on, march it out, march it out. Good job. So this is not like aerobics where it's continuous movement. This is interval. Bringing the heart rate up and bringing it down, okay? Come on, we're going to do that again. 4 more. 4, yes. 3, 2, and 1. Step out to the right. Step tap. Step tap. Oh, yeah. Step tap. Come on, get ready. Keep that chest up. Come on, lay down to the side and lift. Yes. Press out with the arms right here. Lift. Now, if you can't raise it up that high, that's okay. That's fine. Come on. Lift. I need 8 more. Here we go. 8. Yes. 7. Come on. 6. 5. Yes. 4. 3. 2. Last 1. Come on, back to the march. Yes. I love that march. Yes. We're going to do that again. Then we're going to do a leg curl. Like you're kicking your glutes, okay? Your heels come back. All right. Here we go. Out to the right. Start with that step tap. Step tap. Step tap. And I'm going to lift the heel up towards my glutes. That's right. That's all you're going to do. And go back to the step tap curl. Pull with the arms. Come on. Breathe. breathe. Don't lean over. Keep that chest up. Lift. Lift. Yes. Lift. Good job. Here we go. Count down. 8, 7. Come on, y'all. 6. Good job. 5. Yes. 4. Yes. 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Yes. Good job. Are you ready to go to the other side? Oh, we can't be fine just on one side. We can work the other side. Okay? So I want you to step to your left. Step tap. Come on. Step tap. Now, if you're not ready, I want you to just keep the march and join in when you can. Give it a knee up. Come on. Knee up. Tap, step, knee up. Good. Come on. Let's go. Breathe. Breathe. It's inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Now that comes with the tempo and the rhythm. You can't get that? Just breathe. Don't hold your breath, okay? Here we go. Give me 8 more. 8. Yes. 7. 6. Come on. 5. 4 more. 4. Yes. 3. Nice and controlled. 2. And 1. March it out. Good job. Good job. Hold on. I got so much more for you. Hold on. Hold on. You're like, that's easy. That's easy. Okay, remember you said that. Remember you said that. Here we go. Let's step to the left again. Step, tap. Now, we did 2 knees up, right? Did we? Let's go to the leg here. Out to the side. Out to the side. Out to the side. Out to the side. Yes. Lift. Come on. Lift, lift, my chest is up, my abs are contracted, yes, I'm going to give you the countdown because I'm burning. Here we go, 8 more, 8, 7, 6, yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, march it out, march it out, good job. We're going to do that again. Good job. Come on, breathe. We're gonna finish up this sequence, then we're gonna take a short water break, okay? Here we go, step tap, right here, come on. To your left side, to your left side, step tap. Bring that leg out to the side, let's go. Yeah. So, I'm bringing my leg up this high, watch this. Just like that, but if you do this here, that's good. I just want some movement. That's all I want. Give me 8 more. 8. Tap. 7. Tap. 6. Come on, almost there. 4 more. Come on. 4. Good job. 3. 2 more. 2 and 1. Oh, I felt that. And watch it out. Jeez. Jeez. Yes. Bring that heart rate down. You're feeling that burn. I feel the burn. Here we go, let's do it again. Step tap, tap, step tap, step tap. Good job. Keep that leg curl, you're right. Curl, hey, curl. Nice and controlled. Curl, curl, come on. Curl, curl, curl. Come on, 8 more. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, just 2 more, 2, and 1, march it out. I wanted to start something for beginners when you're just starting off. It's not too much jumping jacks. It's not a lot of jumping. And you know how you get down on the floor and doing burpees? It's nothing like that. It's just starting real slow and building. Let's do that again, okay? That leg curl. Step, tap right here. I'm showing you how you can build. You can start real slow. And when you start slow, it encourages you to come back again and do it again. Give me a curl right here. Step curl. Sometimes when you start with those high intensity workouts, you're so sore, you have to take so many days off to recover. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Yes. Six. Five more. Five. Yes. Four. Three. Good job. Two. And one. March it up. So I wanted to do something where you're just building. And you can come back every other day and work this workout. I have about three other different workouts that challenge you to do different types of exercise. Like I said, you're cross-training, so I'm introducing you to different types of exercise, okay? So make sure you check those out. Now we're gonna go two steps here and two steps here. To the right, two steps. Two steps. And I want you to give me a little lift. Give me a little lift. Again, come on. Two steps. Two steps, and I'm lifting in the middle. Lift. 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 Stay here and reach it up. Yeah, two steps right here. Stay here, reach it up. To the right, reach up. To the left, reach up. To the right, reach up. Soft knees, two steps. All right, so behind, step behind, step together, reach up. Again, step behind, step together, reach up. Soft knees, step behind, step together, reach up. Reach up. Come on, again. Reach up, soft knees. If you don't want the jump, just add the arms. Come on, just like that. Reach up. Good. Come on. Reach up. Again. Reach up. Last time. Reach up. Good. Watch it out, watch it out. You're going to do that one more time, then we're going to take a break, okay? Good job. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Go at your own pace. Now, if you're tired, what I want you to do is do this right here. Don't go sit down, okay? Stay with it. Stay with it. Let's go. Back to the right. Reach up, reach up. Back to the left. Reach up. Back to the right. Reach up. Come on. Back. Reach up. Again. Five. Reach up. If it's too low for you, just add a little lift with soft knees. Two bounces like that. Soft knees. Soft knees. There you go. Again. Four more like this. Reach up. Five. Reach up. Two more. Come on. We almost there. Reach up. And last one. Reach up. Good job. March it out. March it out. I want you to march it out. Now, we don't get a drink of water. Sip of water. But I want you to sit down. No. Okay? Keep moving. Keep moving. Just get a sip. All right. Keep marching out. Keep marching out. You ready to move on? You ready to move on? Let's jack out to the side. Let's lunge to the side. Let's start to this side right here. Right side, side. Out to the side. Out to the side. Side. Reach up with your arms. Come on. Reach. Reach. Now when you bring these arms, your arms above your head, it helps raise the heart rate. Come on. Lift. Lift. Come on, out to the side, side, side. Breathe, breathe. Let's do eight times to the right. Eight times. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Switch sides. Eight times. Eight, seven, six, five. Come on, four, three, two. Right side again. Eight, eight, seven. Good. Six, five, four, three, two, right, left side, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, alternate, alternate, seven, six, yes, 5, good job. 4, come on. 3, 2, last 1, march it out. Good job, good job, good job. Yes, I felt that. Got that heart rate up. We're gonna do that again. Come on, keep marching out in place. Don't do it, sit down, come on. You can do it, take your time. Deep breathing. It'll come down, your heart rate will come down. Let's tap it out on the right and left. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Let's swing up with the arm. Come on, reach up with the arm. Reach up, come on. Nice and controlled. Tap it out, come on. Reach, reach, yes, reach. What about 8 times? 8 times, right here. 8, 7, 6, yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch for 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch for 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch for 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch for 4. 4, 3, 2, switch for 4. 4, 3, 2, switch for 2. Switch for 2. Switch for 2. Switch for 2. 8 single, alternate. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yes! That was fantastic. Much longer, okay? Cardio means heart. You're exercising that heart. You're training that heart to pump a large volume of blood in fewer strokes. That's what we're doing. We're training the heart. The heart is a muscle, okay? Help control that blood pressure. Let's do it. Now, I'm gonna kick forward, okay? I'm gonna kick forward. So I'm gonna kick, kick, kick. I'm gonna reach forward with my arms, just like that. Come on with me, come on. Right here. So you can bring that kick up as low or as high as you want it, okay? It's totally up to you. 4, 3, not much. Test your balance. Come on, 8 kicks. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Other side for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Other side for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Other side for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Singles on the right, on the left, on the right, and the left. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And march it out. Remember, I said a kick, not a knee lift. Okay, it's a kick forward. Come on. How you feel? How you feel? So when y'all do these workouts, leave me a comment, let me know what you think, okay? You want a harder workout? Let me know, okay? All right. Come on, let's do that again. You know we gotta do it twice, right? 2 rounds. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, kick right, kick left, kick. Come on, kick. Kick. Good. 4. All right, the longest. 3, 2, and 1. Come on. 8 kicks. Check your balance. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good job. Switch for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch for 4, 4, 3, 2. Switch for 4, 4, 3, 2. Switch for 2, 1. Switch. 2. Switch. Switch. And alternate for 8, 8, 7. Come on. 6, 5. Yes. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Much it out. Jesus. Ease, I felt that. Yes. Now we're gonna do that knee lift. Okay? Come on. Stay with me. Here we go. Knee lift. Knee. 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 Oh, I feel that already. Come on, give me four more. We're going back to the march. Four. Three. Two. Last two. Last one. March it out. I feel that already. Come on. We got this. We got this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a longer break. Because when I added the knees, I could already feel it already, okay? So I'm going to steady keep my march for a little longer. Then I'm going to go get those knees. I mean, I ain't cheating myself. Come on. Come on, get ready. Gotta get that mind ready. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. All right, let's go. Knee lift. Come on the right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. I'm going to press it up with the arms. Come on. Give me those arms. Add those arms. Come on. I'll give you a countdown right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. March it out. You know why that's so hard? Because that muscle right here is the quadriceps. That's four muscles right here. So when you lifting, you put more input of energy. That's why those knees are so hard. Come on, march it out. We're gonna do that again. Four, three, two, come on the right, knee lift, come on, knee. Come on, breathe. Come on, add the arm. Come on, reach up, reach up. Give me eight knees right here. Eight, seven, six, yes, five, four, three, two, switch for eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch for eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch for eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, singles for eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Watch it out. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Fantastic. Remember? Oh my goodness, I'm sweating. I worked up a sweat. All right. Now, get you a drink of water. Then we're going to go to the lower extremity. Right here. Keep moving. Just a step to quench your thirst, okay? Right here. Come on, keep it moving. Oh, y'all doing fantastic. For each and every person that's watching this video, I appreciate you and I am so proud of you. We're cross training, interval training, getting that rate up, heart rate up, bringing it down. Getting that heart rate up, bringing it down. We're training the heart to pump a large volume of blood in fewer strokes, okay? All right, I want you to take your march wide like this. Come on, keep it moving. Keep moving. I'm going to sit back with my glutes. So, why don't you turn to the side like I am, just like this. Because I want you to see how my glutes are going to go back. All right? So, I'm going to reach up. I'm going to reach up. I'm going to go back, just like that. Sit back. My feet are wide. Feet wide. Sit back with the glutes. My glutes go back. Keep that chest lifted. So I don't want you to do like this. No, I don't want you to do this. Keep the chest up. Bend at the hip and the knee. That's the joint action. Your knees and your hip. Reach the arm with the arms. If that's too much for you, just stay right here. Sit back. Back. Come on. Back. My knee don't extend over my toes. I sit back with the glutes. Come on. Back. Lift up. Back. Back. Let's pause down for eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lift it up. My feet are wide. Feet wide. Sit back. Lift. 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 Left, pause for eight. Come on, eight times. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lift. Four, three, two, and one. March it out right here. You felt that? You felt that? I did. Come on, we're gonna do that again. Come on, breathe. Keep your feet moving. Keep your feet moving. Yes. 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 Let's do that again. Your feet are wide. Hit them wide. Wide. Okay. And sit back with the glutes. Sit back. Come on. So I'm not bending my knee right here. I'm sitting back with my hip. Sit back. Chest lifting. Sit back. Sit back. Four. Three. Two. Notice I dropped my arms, right? That's fine. Come on, sit back for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Up. Up and down. Come on, still sit back. Sit back with the glutes. Four more. We're going to pulse again. Four. Sit back. Three. Two. And one. Sit back again. It's eight, seven, six. Chest up. Four, three, two, up and down. Four, good job. Three, two, and one. March it out. Good job. March it out. Stay right there. I got something else for you. I got something else for you. Come on. Come on. Now face this way. Feet wide again. Feet wide again. Right here. I want you to come right here, arm up here, and touch the floor. But I want you to look at me. Look at me. Bend those knees. Sit back with the glutes. Sit back. Sit down. Come on. Reach down. Lift up. Reach down. Lift up. Four more. Three more. Come on. Two more. Sit back with your glutes. Switch your arm. Come on. Down. Reach up. Down. Reach up. Down, reach up, sit back with the glutes. Four more. Four, three, good job. Two, and one. March it out right here. March it out. Good job. Now, if you can't go down that far, I really don't care. Okay? Bend those knees as far as you can get them, as far as they can bend. Okay? Remember, you're competing with yourself, nobody else. All right, come on, keep marching out. Four, three, two, and one. Feet wide. Come on, sit back. Come on, sit back. So if you can't go down like that, watch this. I'm going right here. I just want a slight bend in the knee. That's all. To engage the muscles. Your quadriceps. Reach out, lift up. Reach down, lift up. Reach down. If you can go a little further, that's fine. Sit back with the glutes. Up. Breathe. Breathe. Four more. Four. Sit back. Three. Two more. We're going to switch to the other side. Come on. Other arm. Come on. Down. Lift. Sit back and lift. Keep that chest up. Bending at the hip and the knee. Sit back. And you're breathing. Abs are tight. Keep the core up. Chest up. Four more. Yes. Three. Two. And one. March it out. Good job. March it out. March it out. March it out. Come on. Bring that heart rate down. Come on. You're doing really well. Really well. You've made it this far. You can hold on. You can hold on. You can hold on. Now, why don't you bring your feet together? Bring your feet together. March it out on the right foot. March it out. Come on, four more. Four. Three. Two. Now, I want you to hold it right here. Now, I want you to soft knees. Jump out and jump in. Soft knees. Jump out and jump in. So, soft, soft. Jump out. And jump in, jump out, and hold, and come in. Come on, just four more. Out. Yes. Two more. Out. Two more. Out. In. Last one. Out. And in. March it out. Good job. Come on, march it out. We're going to do that again. Yes, we are. Woo, that got me a nice sweat. Got me the glow going, honey. Good job. Come on, breathe. Bring that heart rate down. Don't stop. You promised me at the end that you wasn't going to stop. Yes. Come on, we're going to do that again. Very low. Almost like you're jumping on your feet. Nice and soft. Okay, bring your feet together. Okay, here we go. Let's do it again. Jump out. So even if you did that and come in, if you came to this and come in, I don't care. Just soft, soft, hold, and come in. Good job. That's it. Come on. Soft and hold. Nice and controlled. Soft knees. Come up. Soft knees. Go out. Soft knees. Come on. Come on. Just four more. Hold on. Four. Come in. Just three more. You got it. Three. And come in. Just two more. Come on. Jump out. Out. And in. Last one. Last one. Out. And in. Fantastic. Fantastic. Can you believe that? Yes, you did it. You did it. You did it. Come on. Bring that heart rate down. Come on. Breathe. Breathe. Good. Now I want you to go forward, back. We go forward and back. Forward and back. Come on. Come at you. Go at your own pace. Forward and back. Come on. Bring those heels up a little bit more. Come up on the ball of your feet. Forward and back. Forward and back. Up, up, back, back. Up, up, back, back. Up, up, back, back. Up, up. Come on. Forward and back. Forward and back. I'm counting down. Here we go. Four. Three. Two. Last two. And last one. Watch it out. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The sweat. It's dripping. It's dripping. I love it. I love it. It's what I need. It's what I need. Come on. Watch it out. Watch it out. I feel the burn too. I'm not watching you. I'm doing the exercise with you. Okay? We're going to do that again. With right foot knee. Up, up, back, back. Come on. Now bring your heart rate down. I feel it. Don't stop. You got to walk around like this. That's what I want you to do. I walk around like this. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, that's what I want. But don't stop. Don't stop. Come on, we're almost there. Here we go. Oh, Jesus, we almost there. All right. On the right side. Up, up, back, back. Up, up, back, back. Come on. Breathe. So bring those heels up on the ball of your feet. Up, up, back, back. I'm going to count down. I'm going to count down. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, come on, two, and one. Yes! Oh, yes! 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 Don't go sit down. Come on. Finish it up. You're there now. The hardest part is over. We gotta do the left side. Okay? So that's my burn go away. All right. I'm so proud of you. Fantastic. Now, let's go to the left side. Up, up, back, back. Up, 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 back, back. Come on. You can pick it up, pick it up. Come on, breathe. Soft knees. Soft knees. Control your movement. Control your movement. Here we go. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. You got one more time. One more time. Well, you got it now. You there now. You're going to cool down after this. But I'm so proud of you. We're going to start with the basic and just build, because as you continue to do these exercises, go from video to video, your fitness level is going to get better. But we got to start and we got to build, okay? Remember to check out some of those line dance workouts also. You'll see a video with just me where I'm giving you the step-by-step instructions, okay? Then go over to the video that has that same name and do it with the group, okay, with the music. Let's do this side here. Up, up, back, back. Come on. Come on with me. Come on. Up, up, back, back. Come up on the heels. Bring the heels up. You're on the ball of your feet. Come on, get ready to count down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Fantastic. Fantastic. Take my glasses off. I'm all sweating. Fantastic. I'm so proud of you. You have to start somewhere, okay? And you gotta find something that's on your level so you'll stick to it. Consistency is the key, being consistent, okay? Come on, keep on marching. You're gonna bring the heart rate down. Bring the heart rate down. I want your feet come wide, just like this. Inhale up. Exhale down. I gotta move, see if I can move. Inhale up, just a little bit. Exhale down. Two more, inhale up. And exhale down. Good job, one more time, inhale up. And exhale down. I'm just gonna take my hand, put it on my quadricep, and just bend over, just like this, with a straight back. But I am gonna take my hands and support it on my quadricep to support my back, and I'm looking straight down at the floor, okay? Keeping the head and the neck aligned with the spine. And I'm breathing. So your hands are on your quadricep, not your knees, okay? And just a straight back, that's all. Just a straight back, okay? And just roll it up. Again, take your hands on the quadricep and go over slowly again. Bending at the hip, looking straight down at the floor, okay? And you're breathing. And I feel that back stretching out. I feel it relaxing. And lift up again. Good job, good job. Take this arm up and just reach it up right here. Straight up right here. Do some deep breathing to bring your heart rate down and your core temperature, telling the body, I'm finished now, I'm done. Bring the heart rate down, bring the core temperature down, I'm done. Good, good job. And come down right here. Inhale up right here. Bring your arms forward just like this right here and bring it out and bring it down together. Come on, lift it up. Bring it forward, forward, right here, hold, bring it out, and bring it down. One more time, inhale up, bring it forward, reach forward, and out, and together, and step your feet together, roll the shoulders back, good job, yes, roll the shoulders back, very good, and then roll them forward. Good job, good job, good job. Just hold it here. Take this ear right here, just drop it to your shoulder right here. You're gonna feel the stretch right there in your trapezius muscle. Come on, slow down your breathing. You're done, you're finished. And take it to the other side. Oh yeah, I felt that. I feel that stretch right there in my trapezius muscle. A lot of people keep a lot of stress in that muscle right there. Good. Now take the chin and bring it to the chest right there. Taking the pressure off of that spine. And bring it back to center. Inhale up. Exhale down. One more time. Inhale up. Exhale down. And that's all we're going to do today. Guys, you did a fantastic job. I want you to keep up the get great work. Keep working the different videos. I have beginners, cardio, intermediate. If you're new to this channel, I wouldn't say the intermediate, but the different exercise that's called Nola Steppin. I'll introduce you to different types of exercise. Check out the line dance instructionals that I'm doing. Also, please go over to my website at www.lmiunola.com and check out a 4-day line dance weekend, the NOLA Southern Experience Line Dance Weekend here in New Orleans, July 22nd through the 25th, 2021. My name is Linda Sims. I am the Be That Teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.